12th race pacing field lined up behind the gate. Gate swings into the backstretch. This field is ready for action for the High Five finale on Sunday night. There they go. And they're off and pacing. Fast away is Dance Traveler, and then toward the inside, Art Spire. Now driving up is Illini Jet Set into the first turn. And from way out wide, here comes Mickey's Magic Ride. So they're mixing it up early here, and they're looking for a position. Illini Jet Set has the lead. Here comes Mickey's Magic Ride to challenge. As Art Spire got away in third, dropping in fourth was Dance Traveler. Then in fifth position, Northbrook Ron. And toward the inside, six Cowboys Dirty Boots. Back on the move here is Dance Traveler. Traveler coming on from fourth. They race in front of us first time, making the front Mickey's Magic Ride. Quickly on the outside, here comes Dance Traveler and Cool Hand Luke, and Dance Traveler looking to take over as they head into the second turn, and Northbrook Ron is charging up on the outside from third to second now to challenge Dance Traveler. A lot of action here as they head for the half mile. Up on the outside, Northbrook Ron will now take over from Dance Traveler. They're halfway home here. Time flashes up in 56 seconds even. Second quarter, 28 and four. Now it's Northbrook Ron on top by a length and a half. In the pocket, second, Dance Traveler. Up on the outside from third position is Hoon Yan closing in. Back to fourth on the inside, Mickey's Magic Ride as they race down the back stretch. And now moving three wide from the back of the pack, here comes Free Will Dakota Sven. And also trying to get underway from the back of the pack, Bob's Time, hemmed toward the inside. Now is Illini Jet Set, and the trailer is Cowboys Dirty Boots. Three-quarter time, 124 and four. Third quarter, 28 and four. From the outside, charging up is Hoon Yan. Hoon Yan sticks the neck on top. Northbrook Ron fights on, angling out for more. Here comes Dance Traveler once again. They turn for home. Hoon Yan has the lead. Dance Traveler on the outside is charging up. Then it's Northbrook Ron in third. Hoon Yan in the final 16th starts to draw away. Hoon Yan and Jerry Longo to win it. Hoon Yan going away. Dance Traveler was second. Mickey's Magic Ride third. Northbrook Ron was fourth. In 154 and one. Number seven, Hoon Yan first. Number three, Dance Traveler second. Photo finish for the rest. Hold all tickets. 7-3 and a photo. Number eight, Mickey's Magic Ride, third. Number six, Northbrook Ron, fourth. Number four, Free Will Dakota Sven, fifth. 7-3, 6, 7-3, 8-6, and 4. Check that. 7-3, 8-6, and 2. Two Art Spire, fifth. 7-3, 8-6, 2. We're playing Staying Alive. Victory song for winning driver Jerry Longo. Long Shot Longo headed back to the Gulf Shores Winner's Circle in race 12 tonight at Running Aces. But number seven, Hoon Yan, a 12-year-old son of Always a Virgin. Peg Hoffman of Forest Lake, the winning owner. Rick Davis, the winning trainer. Jerry Longo, winning driver. Fourth win of the season, 44th career win. for Hunyan, who eclipses the $300,000 mark tonight in career earnings with this victory. 44th career win for Hunyan in 154-1. Winning driver, Jerry Longo.